Today I'm going to share a recipe for an easy roasted salsa verde. It's a pretty easy recipe that uses a lot of things normally found on my kitchen windowsill. You're going to start with 8 large tomatillos, a small yellow onion, 5 medium jalapeños, a poblano, and at least 8 cloves of garlic. Cut your onion in half and place one half on a hot pan with the other vegetables. Roast them for about 10 minutes until the skins begin to blister and you start to see charring appear. Turn to make sure all sides get evenly charred. Place the cilantro in a blender and add 2 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar, 2 teaspoons of kosher salt, the juice of 1 lime, and about a cup and a half of warm vegetable broth. Then add the raw onion and a couple cloves of fresh garlic. Then add the roasted onion half, the roasted tomatillos while still warm, the roasted poblano, and the roasted garlic. Then add the roasted jalapeños. Take out the seeds if you want it less spicy. I like to keep the skins on so there's more of a rustic, charred flavor to the sauce. Then buzz it in a blender, starting at low speed and working up to high, and puree for about 3 to 4 minutes. You'll have a nice, vibrant green sauce, and now is the time to correct the seasoning, adding more salt or lime juice if you'd like. I hope you enjoy this easy recipe as much as I do.